All salts are not the same. If all you have at home is table salt, that's twice as salty as kosher salt. So if it calls for a cup of this stuff, you'll use half as much table salt. A cup of this equals a half a cup of table salt. So you got to keep that straight. Otherwise, your recipes will come out way too salty if you use equal amounts of kosher salt versus table salt. Another great 30-second secret from Food Slinger TV.